just cooking chicken tenders and tater tots and frozen veggies.
This time of year, with your big old bag that's full of Christmas cheer. And when it starts to snow, the little boys and girls all know.
Are safe.